Good morning, everybody. Right, I'm recording. Yes, Saturday. The day today is the 4th, 5th of March. It's been a while, like probably a month for me since my last ride. Sorry, just busy with other stuff. Today, it's me. I have Rick with me. Rick, say hi.
Hello.
Hey, everybody. I'm going to do a quick, nice, super easy ride in Brushy Creek. I know that probably all of you are familiar with that, but people that out of not in Austin or outside USA, this is one of our favorite trails. It's semi-technical, I want to call it. Semi-technical, but super nice, fun. Again, this is Galico. Don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you later. Brushy Creek and Peddler's Pass. Woo, that's a nice trail. Oh. Love this trail, one of the best trails in the area. Is maintained by some rain or first obstacle. Up here. Okay. Jump. Yeah, I guess so. Okay. Road garden. Oh man. Woo. So the new trail, I don't know the name for that, instead of part in the Brushy Creek. So let's see where it takes us. So much fun. Opa! Right, low gear! Go this way.
I think that's the remedy.
Okay.
I don't know where that one goes.
I think it goes back up. But that's okay. Let's go to rim loop. Up! Almost. Whew! Oh, sorry for that.
Yeah.
Oh man, look at the branches here. So, rim loop, there is three big dips here that most people get stuck on them. First one is pretty easy, right? And people are always asking like, how do you clear the second and the third? So the secret is a plan for it in advance. So the second one up, you're gonna come all the way to the right side. So you can come to the left, to the last one, all the way to the left. Up. Yeah. So you wanna come and you wanna lower your seat all the way to the left. And you're gonna drop here. Then climb it like a champion. A big rock to climb here. Up, up, grind my pedal. No bueno. Woo, nice. Ah, nice, Rick. So this is the trail that we forgot the name. Next to the YMCA. Yep, that. So it will come to me later, I guess. So we have this crazy ledge here. Let's try. Oh, nice. Woo! Ah. This is the trails that leads to the top. It's like all the jump park. I don't know the name for that also, but it's like a quarter mile, just like all roots and rocks. Well, definitely give you the jitters. Yeah. Up. Up. Okay, it's rock and roll. I think it's number three, I think. Yep. Arp. Oh, okay. Up. Up. Okay. So Rick's favorite trail, doubles down, people. Look at that. Okay. Up. Up. Oh man, talk about no grip here. This is where we have the jump here. So quarter notch, we cut through half the course. So we're gonna do like 1/8 notch, I guess. This is how you call it. See how it goes. Finish the ride with this. It's getting starting to get pretty warm, relatively speaking, for March. Yeah. top. Gosh. Okay, I just brushed the tree. Very through left side. Whoo! Oh. Okay, that's it. End of the ride. We did 10.7. I have on my
max of 13.2.
Rick has 10.6. He was slacking 100 yards. So that's it. Nice, quick and easy ride after a while. I love this place. It's a nice place.